hundreds of screaming fans braved foul weather Sunday to greet the stars of the new Harry Potter movie. Amid the fun, author J.K. Rowling stopped to remember the late Richard Harris.
It's going to be very difficult to replace, and I honestly don't know if they've even thought about who yet. Too soon.
Meantime, stars Emma Watson and Daniel Radcliffe revealed who they'd become if they could transfigure.
Spider-Man.
Why?
Well, because he does all the cool stuff, and he got to kiss Kirsten Dunst.
I'd probably transfer to Jennifer Aniston, because I get to marry Brad Pitt, Adam, and friends.